So what made y'all want to come fight in Vietnam?
Well, actually, we were planning a trip to Vermont, and my dyslexic brother over here accidentally got us tickets to Vietnam.
So what were you not prepared for about Vietnam?
Well, I mean, pretty much everything. This ain't Vermont.
There is truth in that.
What are you doing with that guitar, Private Jerry? This is a war zone. I'm sorry, Chief, but it's game over, man. It's game over.
It's not looking too good for us. We still got one trick up our sleeves.
War crimes!
I'll just call in an napalm strike and we'll take that entire village out with us. This is Big Dubs to Foxtrot Forklift. Can you make it rain extra medium on Point Bravo? Over. Oh yeah. Make it medium rare.
Boy, Bravo. You sure about that, Big Dubs? That's right on your location.
Copy that, Foxtrot Forklift. I'm sure. Over.
Well, you know, fire explosion has been on my top 10 ways to die, so why not? Wait.
What? Why?
Flex Seal comes out in the next few decades, and I really don't want to miss that.
Oh, shoot.
Dang it, you're right. Well, only way to escape those bombs now is to climb that coconut tree.
I don't know, Chief. Will there be enough room?
Yes.
Chica Chica!
What?
Whoa! Well, as I always say, skit scat scoodle doot flip flop flea.
What in tarnation is wrong with you today?
Well, Jerry! No!
And that's the story of how your Uncle Jerry got PTSD.
Grandpa, can you just read the story next time?
Oh, all right. Chicka Chicka Boom Boom.
Where's the coward? Let me at him! Ow!
Love and marriage, love and marriage,